Oh, I'm not sure you should be drinking alcohol.
Just come for a quiet drink, Liz.
No, I mean with the antibiotics that Dr. Gadash prescribed for you.
I asked for your opinion.
Well, no, but you did seem quite poorly. A couple of hours ago, you were claiming to be at death's door. Eileen is my mate.
Eileen is my wife. I'm warning you. Please don't meddle in things you don't understand.
What?
I mean it. Keep it shut.